PI has to be there on the ground to do the investigation. If they are not there, who will do the investigation? Because there are cases on them. Subsequently, the investigation, what it appears to me at least, is that it restarted after the Supreme Court gave the verdict saying that close this investigation as soon as possible. And in the same judgment, transfer the trial from AP to Telangana. So Supreme Court recognized that yes, there is a problem there and transfer the trial out of the state. Investigation restarts now with the base in Hyderabad. Obviously it stopped and they have to restart. Start with my cousin Avinash, Vice Avinash Reddy. Now think about it. The MLA of the place or the MP of the place have a responsibility to ensure that there is no crime, to ensure that investigations are done quickly. So if a leader in your place has been killed, it's duty bound upon the leaders to follow up on the investigation. Not once did any of these people try to follow up and find out what has happened. Investigation is happening, not happening. Avinash appati varaku okka sar kuda as a member of parliament, మీ ప్రెడిసెసర్ అయితే ఎవరైతే ఉన్నారో ఆ పొజిషన్లో చని ఆయన హత్య చేయబడితే ఏమవుతుంది ఇన్వెస్టిగేషన్ అన్న ఆతృతతో కొంచెం ఎంక్వైరీ చేసి త్వరగా చేయాలి ఇన్వెస్టిగేషన్ అని తెలిసిన నా ఇన్ఫర్మేషన్ షేర్ చేసే బదులు సిబిఐ వాళ్ళు తెలిస్తే నాకు వేరే పనులు ఉన్నాయి, ఇప్పుడు నాకు తీరిక లేదు, నాకు టైం ఇవ్వాలి, ఒక 5 రోజులు నోటీస్ ఇవ్వాలి బిఫోర్ ఐ కెన్ కమ్. Why would you do that?